was that last one?
Hey, remember me at the moment?
Can I get a latte? Non-fat?
Hey, Beverly.
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot. You ruined the fucking shot.
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot. It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here trying to work. Hello? I'll just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one. Please, we're shooting something.
Okay. Now where were we? Guys, do we have enough shots to be jumping around the corner?
I think we're good. We'll cut Poppy's reaction in when we get back to the studio.
Awesome. I can't believe the effort I used to go to for celebrity shots. If I'd known I could just get my agent to call their agent and stage it all, my life would have been so much easier.
Yeah, well, welcome to the big leagues, my friend. Let's get some lead-in lines, and then we'll wrap.
Sure thing. We're rolling? Good. Okay. Poppy Mitchell, all-American good girl turned deviant slut. For years, she's cultivated the image that butter wouldn't melt in her mouth, when all along, it's been dripping with a different kind of protein. Is that too much?
It's just weird, man. It doesn't even make any sense. Isn't butter a fat, not a protein?
You're also literal. Okay, scrap that. Let's pick up. According to my insider sources, Poppy has been spotted here at the generic hotel. The question is, why? Is she really attending a charity fundraiser for starving children, or is she getting tag-teamed by the cast of Medicaid Me? There's only one man you can trust for the answers, and that's why I'm risking life and liberty to bring you the truth!
And cut. That'll work. Let's call it a day. I'll get the shot of you walking to the car.
Ciao, ciao, babies.
One way or another, motherfucker.
You are such a...